So I'm standing in front of a green screen. Here you can put your PowerPoint behind here. You can put images. You can put action movements behind you. So this is a very powerful tool when you're presenting your demos or your videos or your announcements or anything like that.